Hello, it is I, Ludde, and in this short video, I will go over the improved super combo with close S instead of 2S and some other examples. I used to do a super combo with, for example, close S, 2HS, super, and then dash, 2S, 2HS, slide. But I found out you can do super and then dash, close S, 6HS. This combo is easier, since you can hold the dash button and then time the close S instead of 2S with one button press. It also does more damage than the old combo, so it's a bit more optimal and you push them more towards the corner. With 100 tension, depending on the combo, you have other benefits as well. If you get the hit on the heavy slash disc, you can break the wall from almost anywhere. From a ground combo, like for example 2S, 2HS, you can do a new combo that does more damage and has more range for the wall break combo. As you can see in this example, the corner carry is crazy, all the way from the left corner to the right corner, and the next combo will wall break. Depending on the situation on the stage, you could get different outcomes. So here are some extra examples. This combo used to be almost impossible for me to land, but I found another trick here that helps a lot. Instead of doing super super, you can do super, then push and hold the dash button, and then input another super. This way, you dash a bit towards the opponent before doing the super. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below and I will try to answer them.